Got a big crawdaddy over there. Where's he going? Is he on a mission? I guess that's fine. This bridge looks like it's not particularly useful to anyone anymore. Nope. No. Is it an item? No, it's a message. It's always a bloody message. Alright, there's Crab Friend again. Oh god. And some laser plants by the look of it. I hope there's no sudden death drops around here. That would be unfortunate. Now, are you just poison, or are you... Nope, you're homing stuff that we do not want to worry about right now. You little ones are poison, though. Smithing stone 2, we'll grab. And we're off. Because, yeah, these homing beam plants can just... stay away. Now we're back on land, good. Feel a bit more comfortable now. As we skirt the edge of the academy. The temple courser. Cool. That seems like a place that could potentially have a site of grace. It's got McKellar's lilies, which are new. A bunch of enemies that, again, I'm not particularly interested in fighting right at this point in time. Chest! Yay! The Ice Rind Hatchet? What is that? Requires strength and dex. Deals physical damage. Causes frost builder. That's pretty cool. All round. One of several gifts given by Castle Sol in the distant north. Good to know. We'll go to Castle Sol later then. See if we can't find any of their other gifts just lying around. Or will we have to prize them from the cold, dead hands of anyone that lives there? That seems more likely. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be any sites of grace in the vicinity, which is unfortunate. Does, however, seem to be something big over there. Yeah, it's a dragon. Now, are you all cerulean things? You look like you might be. Yeah. And somebody has opened this with a stone sword key. Maybe we'll do the same. The Academy Crystal Cave. Now that doesn't sound great, does it? It sounds like it might be another place full of miners. Or just rats. Rats are fine. Yeah, they're not that tough. Should probably sit down there at the old site of grace if we're going to do this. And before we get sidetracked, maybe we should go and pick up that key that we were after. Because we've got a sight of grace now. So even if this dragon tries to mess us up. Then we might be able to just scoop up the key and run away. probably fight a dragon at some point though, rather than just being a coward. Dragon with grease, cookery. Ah, there we go. Glintstone key. Yeah, that dragon is having a shuffle about. He's not happy. What's over there? Another landmass? We got the sight of grace, we can pop back to the crystal cave, no trouble. But another landmass might mean another map. That looks like another Erd tree. So that's kind of cool. Is that coming from over near the evergaol? No, it's back over that way somewhere. Oh, that's weird. The cuckoo's evergaol, that's cool. But where's this singing coming from? There you are. Well, you don't look friendly at all. I was expecting someone cool, but... nope, it's just death. It was a siren, basically. Now, are you going to follow me down here, or have I gone too far for you? So I don't know if I want to deal with you and your crew all at once. Well, then maybe your crew aren't so tough. Which means maybe you're not so tough. Well, you're kind of tough, actually. But not tough enough. Nice singing voice, though. Golden Rune 6. Cool. Right, so we've got an evergaol. What we don't have is a sight of grace or a map marker. Now we've got a sight of grace, though. Next to this hut. With a dead guy on the floor. Well, you gotta save yourself, dead guy. The Revenger's Shack. Still no revenge. Fair enough. On we go on our little ill-advised adventure. Where we find this guy. And he's no match for us. Oh, geez, there's more catacombs. I mean, yeah, there's more catacombs. Of course there is. There's always more catacombs, but still. There's also jellyfish. Hi, friends. Oh, we're going on a little path, are we? Hello. Is that Got the scarab? Or is it gone? No, we lost the scarab. That's fine, I guess. At least we've got catacombs somewhere down here, maybe. Unless I've already run past them, it's hard to tell. When one is being harassed by bats, but this does look like... could be. Yeah, the road's end, catacombs. Not sure I fancy dealing with boglins right now. But is it really the road's end? Yeah, I think it might be. Yep, doom ahead. Behold, treasure chest. That seems like a fib. Yep, no treasure over here, except a trip to the next world, perhaps. Right, we go further south. We've still not got no map markers in the vicinity. There's nothing showing up on the old map yet as a potential map marker spot. But we've got another site of grace. So hoovering these up now is going to be useful at least. And we've got some sort of mage tower. Might be a mage tower. The converted tower. With a cuckoo glintstone. And not much else? No. Bit of parkour can be done though. What does that get us? There is more to this tower. Oops. Fortunately, Torrent can just ride up the side there. And up the top we go. Feels like it could just be another memory stone, which would be welcome. Nice. Good. Where have all these bloodstains come from? Is this just people trying to get out and then just throwing themselves off the side? Because they're impatient? I feel like that could be the case. Yeah, that was fun. Now, further south. Because, yeah, north is probably a bad idea. North is probably harder than south at the moment. So let's just go south again and see what's what. Although this doesn't look promising at all, does it? This looks like a poison swamp full of poison bloom, yeah. Poison crabs. Probably not a poison crab, but probably an horrible bastard of a crab at the very least. We could use a half decent weapon. Maybe I do need to go back to the castle, because I know that I can get a decently upgraded rapier at some point. The village of the Albinorix. So white gold, like albino, and then auric meaning gold, AU. Maybe? Is it up there, the village, or am I just in Egypt? Ooh, very nice. Oh, wait a minute, you're an enemy. Oh, you're an enemy too. Enemies everywhere, in fact. And now Lulu's decided to start growling. Look, Lulu, Wes is nowhere near you right now. He's sat on the floor being a good boy. And you're just being a little drama queen. Cats. Who'd have them? Gotcha. Somber smithing stones. Ah. So you can get smithing stones from scarabs sometimes as well. That's cool. But now we need a site of grace somewhere so I can take a break. Ah, site of grace. Just what I was looking for. In front of a lovely statue as well. This is a pleasant place for a nice relaxation. Ah. Elden Ring. I agree. So probably still use some sort of bow. It seems like a priest slinging thing is not the answer when it comes to ranged options. More smithing stone is always welcome. That drop, is that fatal? It looks like it could be. Rainbow stones, do they let us... Are they like prism stones in that they can test the height of drops for us? Yeah, that might not be fatal. Lovely. Thanks, Stone. I might have to remember to use you guys a bit more. Maybe I'll put them in my pouch. Or did I only have them? It only makes one at a time, that's fine. I don't want to use up all of our ruin fragments on them then at this stage. But now it looks like a death jump. Although, you can drop onto that little bit. Yeah, it'd be madness to try and jump all the way across there. But we can get some more smithing stones, lovely. And this is all new. So we'll take it nice and careful down these drops. See what's what. Could use a lantern, but we don't have one yet. No, these rats seem to hit pretty tough. Not tough enough. Not this time, anyway. Oh, there's another one. Ouch. Surely there's a site of grace not too far away down here. Giant, but rat. Oh, goodness. Are we about to fight a giant rat? There it is. It's a giant butt rat. It's quite tough. But it can be hit with critical strikes, so that's good news all round. You did a good job, giant butt rat. But today it wasn't enough. Thanks, message. Which one was it that I... Was it this message? Yes. You are a good message, my friend. And what's our reward? It is some poison bloom. Still not sure what to do with that. Maybe it's for crafting poison arrows and whatnot, or maybe it's poison cure. Why is it always dead end? Doesn't look very dead end. What are you? Are you a blue one? No, you are an ash one. Rank a call. Summons vengeful spirits that chase... Oh, it's the sorcery. Requires int and faith. So there is an int faith build out there that could be worth a go at some point, but none of my main characters are doing it. Because there's also the Sword of Night and Day, which is an int faith sword. So, yeah, that'd be fun to get on at some point, but maybe I'll save that for character number 9. Time for confidence. Is there a boss down there? What do you have to say? Be wary of monstrosity. Let's see. Oh, goodness. Oh, Jesus. Stone Sword Key, very nice. If you'll excuse us. Really would like a sight of grace down here, but I'll take a ladder. Assuming I can get up it without getting ripped off by that. Whatever. He's trying. He's thinking about it. Jesus. Yeah, we didn't get a boss bar, so we won't fight him just yet. We'll continue up this absolute snake-eater of a ladder. Now, if there'd been an enemy right at the top just waiting to punt us down, that would have been amusing. I did it! Yay! I ran away and lived to fight another day with my 5,000 runes. Now, what monstrosities have we got in here? Not a lot, but we've got a somber smithing stone. We've got a door we can go through there. Let's use a stone sword key. There's no point hoarding them all, and we need to see what's in some of these rooms, don't we? Lads! I wasn't expecting lads. And then that bloody message that just doesn't auto remove or anything. That is the worst. And now we're going to die because of that message. Ah, oh, for goodness sake. Those goddamn messages that don't auto-disappear or even tell you that they're up, so I couldn't see that I wasn't able to lock onto anything. Right, what have we learned? We've learned that stone sword key doors are not just like, oh, here's a treasure. Sometimes there's also enemies. And it's probably not cost us 5,000 runes to learn that, so that's magnificent. Maybe I should have tried the other door first. I don't know. But hey ho, at least we've got our runes back. That's good. So we've got those lads in there. What's in here? Hello? Yep. You can just stay on the other side of that door. Thank you very much. So maybe we will look this way. Let's see. Can we lure one of these lads out by themselves? Maybe. Right, that one appears to be attracted. Good. Ah, dang it. Quicks up. Lovely. Try it. Go on. Nice. There we go. The sensible approach eventually got the job done. And now we can overconfidently march on in and grab ourselves an iron wet blade. Hello. That sounds fun. And the hawk crest wooden shield. Why would anyone want wooden shields? They just don't do anything useful for us. Now, what's the iron wet blade do for us? Grants choice of affinity upgrade to weapon. I mean, can't we already do that? Maybe it makes the Ashes of War a bit more versatile. And what are you? Not terribly exciting by the look of it. Critical hits are especially potent though. So let's see. Yeah, 140, so it's super good for crits. That's kind of cool. Would we use it on Sammy? Maybe. Maybe we would. Hello. You gonna come on in? Lovely. Now. Was that just your job, to just stand on this platform all day? You spoon. Well, this does allow us to see our friend down there. We could potentially snipe him if we had any tools to do the job, which we don't. So I guess we've got no choice but to head towards that grafted scion. Scion? Is it scion? And yeah, I think he's onto us, but where are we? We're going up. And where in fact is up? Oh, we're up here. Oh, that's cool. So it's another way up to this bit that we haven't explored yet on Nubs. We still need a longbow of some sort, so maybe we will take this opportunity to buy one. Now, what do you have for us? You've got a longbow, good. I'll grab that. I was kind of hoping you'd have a smithing stone, but I guess not. So maybe we'll move on and try and find a mine. Because we've got a strike weapon, so that's always good for the mines, isn't it? Cool, maces work well against these lads. Pickaxe. That sounds like a strength-based axe. That was a great hammer. Piercing damage, cool. Pretty cool, all round. Another pickaxe. We could dual wield them at this point if we had the stats. I'm not even sure you need extra stats to power stance like you did in Dark Souls 2. I'll have to look into it. But yeah, between our jellyfish and our wild strikes and our shield, feeling pretty good about this boss. Come on, troll face. Let's see what you got for us. Okay, we win. We still win. Why aren't we wild striking? I mean, it doesn't really matter if we're doing that much damage. It's curious how we just weren't wild striking there at all. Oh, it's because I was pressing R2 instead of L2. That might explain why we didn't wild strike the last time I tried as well. It's almost like I'm a bloody idiot, ladies and gentlemen.